Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time it is, and wherever you are when you're watching this video. We're back again with another unboxing. This is a very special cigar for me. Had a box, really enjoyed them, but got to the last one, smoked it a couple of weeks ago, and just realized I needed another box in my life, so I've got it face down because my information's on the front and the sender's information's on the front, so I'm going to try to cut this thing open just like this and get us going here. This is a Cuban. You didn't know by the title on the video, it's the Monte Cristo Wide Edmundos. File that to the side. You know, one thing I decided to start doing with these videos is as I'm making videos and uploading content, you know, people comment, or as I'm having side conversations with individuals, one phrase stuck to the cling wrap, I'm sorry. One phrase keeps coming back time and time again, and it's a phrase that I hate. So I decided on each video moving forward, I'm going to make it a point to tell you guys about it. So that phrase is, that's my special occasion cigar, or I'm saving these for a special occasion, or what occasion are you going to smoke that cigar? You know, I mean, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but guys, I smoke whatever I want, when I want. I don't save anything for another day, because I don't know if I'm going to have another day. So like the Stefano Ricci, the Opus X 25, hell, these. I do want to age them. I like to get age on them because this is boxes from 2024. And they just taste better with age. So yeah, I do want to age them, but I'm not going to smoke them just because I'm quote unquote saving them for a special occasion. Because guess what? That's not a thing. Special occasion is every single day you wake up in good health and in the right mind. Every day is a special occasion as long as those things are true. So enjoy them and use the things you have. Smoke the cigars you have. Whatever you collect or you like or you're holding on to for that special moment. Today is that special moment. You're here. Man, those things smell amazing. And I don't say that to be disrespectful to anybody, but, and I just hate to hear people say that. It's just, life's precious. You know, when I grew up, my father passed away when I was 12 years old. My mother got sick and passed away early in my life. My brothers and I pretty much grew up on our own, and we made life work. And I just told myself, when I get to a point where I can treat myself and have the finer things in life, I'm going to do it. I'm going to enjoy it. I don't know when I'm not going to be here, and I'm going to make every moment with my wife and kids matter. So, and that's, I don't probably don't do the best job at that, but I damn sure try. But I just wanted to share that with you guys. Smoking kills, yeah, but so does not living. Not living life, being depressed, not doing what makes you happy kills you. So do what makes you happy. Remember that today, if you're watching this video, it's a special occasion. Enjoy it. Have a great day.